sir and I'm your teacher Paul Kanu. And just because today is Saturdays, I have got something interesting for you to study here. So here I'm going to multiply some fixed numbers or two-digit numbers or some two-digit number which have got certain rules and they can be multiplied without following the basic rules. Like for an example, 64 times 66. We have to multiply basically like 6 times 4 is 24, 2, 6 times 6 is 36, 38, and 6 times 4 is 24, again 2, 6 times 6 is 36 and 8, 38, we'll get here 4, 12, 4. But the same digit if we try by next method, that is 64 times 66, then what will we get directly? For that, you have to see the digits. The digits in the tens are 6, means the digits are equal, same. Then the next digit after 6 comes 7. So you have to multiply 7 times 6. You will get 42. And the ones, the digits in ones are 4 and 6. So multiply 4 times 6 is 24. And hence you get 4224. So the time duration taken to multiply this is less than this take, and the headache which we used to get while solving this method is lost by solving this method. One more time, let us take another number, 48 times 42. Four, if there is 4, then we have to understand the next number, that is 5. 5 times 4 is 20, and the digits in ones will also get multiplied. 8 times 2 is 16. 2016, you can check your calculator and hence the answer. Another is, let us take another example like 29 times 21. Then immediately after looking to, you can say 2 times 3 is 6. 9 times 1 is 9. We'll write the digit in 09 form and hence the answer is 609. Let us take another example, 91 times 99. Then there is 9 and here is 9. So the digits in the tens are same. So we have to think about the next number after 9, that is 10. So 9 times 10 is 90 and 1 times 9 is 09. And hence the multiplication. So this is very easy method to multiply the two digits number, but there are some conditions. The first condition which I have been explaining you, and there is another condition which is hidden which I haven't explained now, or you might have known now until I have got solved here. So the first condition is that the digits in tens must be same and the digits in one must be summed to 10. Like 9 plus 1, 10, 1 plus 9, 10, 6 plus 4 is 10, and 8 plus 2 is also 10. So there are two conditions. The first condition, the digits of tens must be same, and number two, the second condition, the digits of ones must be summed to 10. So this was for today in this video, and I hope you found the video interesting. And if you really find it, then like, share, and subscribe the channel. And try to share this video among your friends so that your friends will also come to know about the trick, about the easiness of multiplication of two digits number without any headache solving the basic rule. So till then, keep practicing, keep learning, and keep enjoying on Saturdays. Bye.